I never thought they would actually let me join the companions. But now it looks like they're letting anyone in these days.
Well, you're a fucking cunt.
I can teach you a few things.
Thank you. Thank you! Okay.
Safe travels.
Hi, Codlac. Do you ever get out of that chair? Hi.
Thank you for coming.
You wanted to see me?
Yes, youngling. Have a seat.
Sure. Okay. Am I in trouble?
I hear you've been busy of late.
Fuck. I don't work for the honor of the companions, frankly. I don't really want to be a werewolf. Ayla and I work to avenge Skior's death.
Your hearts are full of grief, and my own weeps at the loss of Skior.
He already knows.
But his death was avenged long ago. You have taken more lives than honor demanded.
There were Silverhands!
The cycle of retaliation may continue for some time.
Gives a fuck!
In any case, I have a task for you. Have you heard the story of how we came to be werewolves?
Yes, I forgot, but thank you. You don't... Vilka said it was a curse laid upon the ancient companions.
The boy has a nugget of truth, but the reality is more complicated than that. It always is.
I was about to say, when is it not? So what is the truth, then?
The companions are nearly 5,000 years old. This matter of beast blood has only troubled us for a few hundred. One of my predecessors was a good but short-sighted man. He made a bargain with the witches of Glenmoral Coven. If the companions would hunt in the name of their lord Hircine, we would be granted great power.
And they became werewolves?
They did not believe the change would be permanent. The witches offered payment. Upon death, werewolves are claimed by Hircine for his hunting grounds.
Well, that's
for
sucks.
Some, this is a paradise. They want nothing more than to chase prey with their master for eternity. And that is their choice.
Ayla.
I'm still a true Nord, and I wish for Sovngarde as my spirit home.
Isn't there a way to cure yourself? And me? Please say yes.
That's what I've spent my twilight years trying to find out. And now I've found the answer. The witch's magic ensnared us, and only their magic can release us. Go to their coven in the wilderness. Strike them down as a true warrior of the wild.
I will do it!
And bring me their heads, the seat of their abilities. From there, we may begin to undo centuries
of impurity. Wait, seriously? You actually... You want me to give you their heads? Let's see. Yep, I have to... Okay. Wow. The Glenmoral Witches? It's a little close to Brigmore Witches. I really don't want to give Onmund up, but I'll ask, am I to do this alone?
You shall have no shield, brother, this time. But the spirit of Ysgamor goes with you to restore the honor of his legacy.
Oh, good.
Talos guides.
That's right.
Lass.
Ysgrimmor founded the companions, didn't he? Well, he built this place that we occupy now, so I guess maybe that's close enough. I have a problem with ADD, so there's still the threat of a dragon attack that you didn't even mention.
And we've done as much as we can to prepare for that. But remember, Whiterun is home to the companions. Any dragon that comes here will get more than he's bargained for, I think.
You think? Yes, keywords.
Farewell, my lady.
Yay! My lady? How formal. Flattered. Hey, bitch! Okay, I'm gonna cure all of you, whether you like it or not, because I wanna be cured! Okay. Hi?
Hey, there you are, you drunken bastard.
What?
I did it, so pay up.
Who are you, precisely?
We caroused together with Sam Gwaven, remember? We broke into the Temple of Dibella.
No.
How much did you end up drinking?
I don't
you
know.
You and Sam dared me to go into that bandit camp? Well, I did, and brought back his stupid hat like you said. So give me the 10,000 gold you promised.
10,000?! No, that's a lot of money. I don't remember any of that, dude. I was drunk as fuck. Can you... Come on.
Well, all right. Just because we're friends. Give me, say, 750 gold, and we can call it even.
I just noticed his name is deep in his cups. That's funny. All right, 750? Sure. Yes.
Thanks. You and Sam drink too hard for me. I think I'll take my gold and go buy something for this headache.
And he gave me a hat. What the fuck? That's so random. I have a hat! Also, his name isn't Sam. It's Sam Gwyn. But yeah. Oh! His name was Sam Gwe-something. Gwevin or whatever. It's really close to Sam. Okay, wow. That took me way too long to get than I care to admit. This place does look rather foreboding, wouldn't you say? Okay. Onman will meet me inside. I'll take some nightshade too. Okay. I also found a quest, I need to bring someone troll fat and a Daedra heart, and I have both. For an orc leader person who's sick, so I need to find that place again.
I don't think I like where this is going.
I don't like it either, Onman, but we're gonna do it all this, I cannot see anything. We're not exactly going for stealth, so allow me to illuminate my head. Ooh, and the good thing I did. There's a chest in there. So again, I'm sticking to Firebolt until I get all the blood I need, because I don't want to disintegrate people. Oh, wow, I broke a novice lock. I'm the worst. There we go. Pardon. Ooh. Ooh. I have a feeling these ladies don't want to talk. Hello? Fuck off. Duh. Okay, where's the rest? I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 markers on my screen. And I'm a little nervous about that. Oh wait, I search. Oh right, I have to bring him his head. That's creepy. Her head, whatever. Oh god, really? Fucking really? That's disgusting. I have a head. I literally took her head. Okay, I could go back, but it's optional to clear them all out. Oh shit. So I'm gonna clear them all out while I'm here. I can't see. I can't see. I hear things crawling around in the dark and I can't fucking see. Oh shit, I hit the wrong button! There, okay. Alright, I feel much better now. Okay, I can see. I wish that thing lasted longer. Maybe there's another... Maybe there's like an upgraded version to it.
Your turn!
Eat it, bitch! I really think I only need to bring him one. Fuck it. I'll bring it with me. Why not? I'm a sick motherfucker. Okay. Hello, Onman. You just scared the shit out of me. Jesus Christ. Was that you? It sounded like a spider and I did not like it. Okay, in here. There's another one. Great, of course you moved.
Your turn!
Oh god! Get fucked! Okay. Now I will rip your noggin from your shoulders, too. Oh, you're in T-pose. Okay, cool. I'll ignore that. Candlelight. I need this again. It uses like no magicka, that's why I keep doing it. Oh, that is a spider! I knew I was hearing one! Where there's one, there's usually more, so. Be wary, pardon. Alright, there's number 4. Jesus Christ! Force push with fire because fuck you. Okay, I'm just taking all their heads. I'm pretty sure I only need one, but whatever. How do I find Chanel number 5? Oh. Ask and you shall be answered. Receive fucking whatever it is. Oh my fucking god! Holy shit! That is a scary. Okay. I'm alright. I'm okay. That skeever just really caught me off guard. Eat it. Holy fuck. That skeever scared the shit out of me. I didn't see it. It was in the dark, and all of a sudden it was really loud and in my face. I'm sorry. I'm sorry if I startled anybody else. I think I've read this already. Yeah, I have. Okay. Well, I have 5 Brigmore, whatever this place is called, witch's heads. And I'm crouched for some reason. I didn't even notice I was crouched. Oh my god, that scared me so bad. But okay, I'm done here. So it's time to leave. Oh, that was another quest I was gonna do that I totally forgot about. The Stormcloak Legion or the Imperial Legion. I'm gonna do the Imperial Legion. Because the first time, in my very first save, I didn't know what the hell I was doing. But the idea of rebelling against an empire sounded cool, so I became a Stormcloak. But I have a lot better sense.
Writhing in the filth of our own corruption.
What's going on here? I have a lot better idea.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
Can I talk to my audience, please? Just give it to me. Come on.
I got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your, inheritance. Oh, and sorry for
yours. Yeah, I did
that too.
Looks
like that's it. Got to go.
Yeah, I told that story in a previous episode. I guess I just got the money. So, I don't know how much money he gave me, but it couldn't have been much. Brenuin? That wasn't his name. Who's Brenuin? Skyrim? Brenuin. Oh, shit. I've never met this man. Just throwing that out there. I don't know how he knows me or why he would think to... I've never met him. I do not know who that is.
Lady, could you spare a coin?
What's up?
Yes?
Sure. Have one.
Oh, thank you. Divines, bless your kind heart.
Thank you. Gift of charity. Why are you begging?
It's what Brennan said I should do. He's the only one that's been nice to me since Mama.
Oh, and now he's dead.
Since she died. My aunt and uncle took over our farm and threw me out.
What?
I wasn't good for anything. I wound up here, but I don't know what to do. I miss her so much.
Oh my god, my heart just shattered. I mean, I could, but I don't have a place to keep you, so I don't think I can. Well, I know where to find you. Lucia, you wear a green dress. I'm gonna buy a house and I'm gonna come back for you, okay? You're gonna be our first kid.
Mm-hmm.
I promise, I'll come back for you.
Barely tolerate our presence on Earth.
So, what's the deal here? Why, what is this?
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the dead.
What's going on?
Silver hand.
These two
we
are
finally had the nerve to attack your Vasper. We got most of them, but I think a few stragglers may have.
Oh god, they attacked me directly. Is Kodlak okay? You, what happened?
These two aren't a problem anymore.
That's not what I asked you. God damn it. Is the old man okay? It sounds like I said bad, but it's because my nose is plugged up.
Where have you been?
Oh god. What happened?
One of the fiercest battles I've ever seen. The Silver Hand. They finally found enough courage to attack Yarvaskar. We fought them off. But the old man.
No!
Kodlak. He's dead.
Was anyone else hurt?
No. But they made off with all our fragments of Wuthrad. But you and I are going to reclaim them. We will avenge Kodlak. And they will know terror before the end.
Dude. It's my fault.
I'll get back home if you need me.
Alright. See ya, Almond.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
I'm doing great. Just go back to the college, please. I'm not sure where you're going, but I'll meet you at the college. He's following the waypoint, I see. Okay, so Vilkas is following me now. Briefly. Oh no. This is my fault. He said they'd retaliate, and he was right. Oh man, this sucks. I have 5 Hagraven heads, and I got nothing to do with them!
I've been tending to the warriors of your-
Ah! He was gonna tell me what to do with it.
I see everything.
Oh my god, please stay away from my face. I saw the optional thing of wiping out the silver hand. You can bet your fucking ass I'm gonna do that. I am not leaving until every single silver hand lies dead! Because they killed Kodlak, and he and I... He's dead! People! He wanted to go to Sovereign Guard, but he never cured himself! That fucking sucks! Nice helmet. When did you get that?
We're going to make them pay.
Yeah, we are.
Mm-hmm.
You're damn right we are. But if you don't mind, I don't like you as much as mom, and so I'm just gonna leave you out here in the cold. You can catch up with me. Say ya! I didn't know there was a rear button. No, but get off the motherfucking horse! How do I get off the horse?! Okay, there we go. I am gonna fucking murder every single one of you. You denied Kodlak the death he wanted, and the death he deserved! So I will do the same to you! You will die, losers! Where is everybody? There's at least one more person out here. Hold on, I need to find him before I can continue doing my speech. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? You will die failures! And you will die murderers! Okay, I'm done. We can go in now. Here we go. Hello, you bastard! That's an orc. I'll take your blood. You're adorable. I missed. But you're still adorable.
Oh, no.
Finish him, Vilkas! Good job. Harvesting orc blood. So I need high elf, dark elf, farmer. Is that everything? Fuck off! I don't need red guard blood, so I'm good. We are continuing our path of bloodshed. Not quite. Man, I'm just not finding nobody. Have I been down
never
here?
Come here.
Hey, babe. What? Oh, hello. Hey! Vilkas, behind you, you idiot!
I'll mount your head on my wall!
Finish him, Vilkas. You got this!
Damn you!
Oh, that's what I like to see, Vilkas! Yeah! Okay, I'm just searching everybody now. Potion of Cure Disease I will always take. It's getting dark in here, so let me just go ahead and equip some candlelight, maybe? Just a little bit? There. And now, back to Firebolt. Bam! Move, Vilkas. Checking over here. Move, Vilkas! Here we go. What is it? Adept? Okay. Oh shit. No. Up more. Up. There we go. Ooh, I can sell that. Awesome. Yay, awesome! Recommencing murder! After I pick this lock. Okay. I always get nervous.
Oh, you got me.
Didn't mean to ruin your beauty rest! Find Kodlak in your dreams, motherfucker! Oh no, wait, that's a scroll firestorm, I want it. Okay. I'm so glad I'm finally playing Skyrim Shenanigans again. I miss this game so much. I hope once I fix this whole thing that he'll move to Sovereign Guard, like, he'll leave. Like, can he do that? I hope so, because otherwise I'm really upset about that. I can't see anything. I need to find some sort of trigger mechanism to open the gate, which is right there. I literally didn't see it. Okay. Firebolt. There we go. Alright, into the cellar. This must be the heart of their operations.
Huh?
Probably. Maybe. I don't know. Wow. It's a lot of mead.
You're mine.
Oh, sweet dodge, buddy. Hit him. Try blocking against that. Filgus, stop playing with your food and finish him.
Mercy on you.
Thank you. What? Oh dear god, what the fuck? Hello. Did not Filgus fucking move. Thank you. I'll search the werewolf. I will really need to open it. Yay! Okay. Oh god, my neck. My neck is just okay. Inside and outside. Ironically enough. Ooh, I found their stash. I thought that was a pressure plate. Nope, we're good.
What was that?
Time to end.
Whoa, pardon me! Thank you! I didn't really need that assistance, but thank you anyway. Okay. Where'd that bitch go? She's over here! Okay. Minor healing, the rear. Huh? Hey, there we go. Light armor. And okay, we're going into ice. Murder all of you! Snitch. Cinch? That's what I meant to say, but I'm an idiot. Hi. Would you be willing to help me? Oh, I can talk to you. Except, I can't. Werewolf Savage. Okay. I'm gonna regret this. I know I am, but I'm gonna do it. Well, that's off to a great start. Buddy, I'm gonna let you out, okay? Just take it easy. And, yep. I figured. How on earth did I manage to make this mistake twice? Oh god. Oh god. It did say savage. I don't know what I was expecting, but I guess wishful thinking. By the way, hi. You guys remember the Hurr scene questline where I killed Sending and you guys were all like, "You killed Sending! How dare you? I like Sending!" I went back and did it and I spared him this time, so he's alive. Don't worry about it. He's okay. Oh, hello. Finish him, Vilkas! Thank you! Can I loot him now? Ow! Can I loot him now? Thank you. You guys all had potions of cure disease. Where'd he go? I can't. Oh, he's hiding back there. What an asshole.
Victory! Or
you got him, Vilkas! Just give it to him! No mercy! Good job. Okay, this is it. This is it! Maybe. I've gone through like 5 different subsections of this godforsaken. Shut up, Vilkas. You scared me. Okay. There he is.
Huh? Time to end this little game.
Damn right it is. Finish him! This is for godlike, you piece of shit! Vengeance! Justice! Okay, so where are these fragments that they stole? Excuse me, Vilkas. There. Okay. I have them. Now I go back to your Vasker. Probably to reforge them. All right. Vilkas?
Let's get back to your Vasker. Mm-hmm. We'll want to pay our respects to Kodlak's spirit.
Indeed. Our work is done here.
All right, then.
Except for this chest. I want this chest. Ooh, I don't have Greater Ward. Awesome. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and switch that out right now. Okay, the Silver Hand are gone. No more! Wow, they were hiding right on the other side of that door, and we had to go all the way around. Not like it did them any favors, isn't that right, Vilkas? I know you're agreeing with me all the way back there. I don't even need to look. Alright.
The others have probably prepared Kodlak's funeral by now. Come up to the Sky Forge to pay your respects.
Alright, I'm going. Purity of revenge. Glory of the dead. Oh, that's that quest thing. Hi, Heimsker. That, fuck, I lost my train of thought. It's, I get a trophy for completing this. Okay, here we go.
Who will start?
Oh.
I'll do it. Before the ancient flame.
We grieve. At this loss.
We weep.
For the fallen.
We shout.
And for ourselves. We take our leave.
Requiescat in pace.
His spirit is departed. Members of the Circle, let us withdraw to the Underforge to grieve our last together.
Okay, we're going to the Underforge.
Do you have the fragments of Wuthrad still?
I do.
I'll need to prepare them for mounting again.
I return them with honor.
Don't get too flowery on me, lass. Of course, I have a small favor to ask of you.
Oh, great.
There's another piece that Kodlak always kept close to himself. Would you go to his chambers and bring it back for me?
That's gonna be
I'm not sure
difficult
I'm the best one to go through his things.
It'd be my pleasure.
Thank you. I'll be here.
Something has shifted in the moons, sister.
Leave me.
You stood in front of me, you ass! Okay.
Something
so we're going...
has shifted in the moons, sister.
So can I talk to you?
Not now.
Yeah, they're all upset. Okay, I get it.
Let me stew. Alone.
I wonder what, Wuthrad's gonna do. When we forge it. I wonder what it's gonna be like. It's a really long quest line to get to it, so it better be worth it. Oh, a stone of Baron's Eye. I got that right on the first try, shut up. Anything else? Well, he has really no need of this, so I'll just go ahead and, yeah. Okay. Oh, goddammit. I didn't want to take the goddamn plate. My cursor was not over the plate! Get that out of here. Okay. Huh. I guess that's the end of the blade. Kodlak's journal. In my dream, I see the line of harbingers start with Ysgrimor. Each of them ascends to Sovngarde until we come to Terfig, who first turned us to the ways of the beast. He tries to enter Sovngarde, but before he can even approach, soon. Oh, I know who that is! He's set upon by a great wolf who pulls him into the hunting grounds where Hursine laughs with welcoming arms. And then at my side, a stranger I had not seen before. Oh, it's May. As I look into her eyes, we turn to see the same wolf who dragged away Terfig, and she and I draw weapons together. I realize this is only a dream, but a strong enough dream to inspire a man like me to take to writing, so it must be of some import. That's me, buddy. I'm gonna come save you. I'm gonna put you where you want. Oops, I didn't even take the fragment. There we go. Okay. Yorland! I got you the last piece.
You're back.
Hmm? I have the fragment.
Thank you. Your shield siblings have withdrawn to the Underforge. I think they're waiting for you.
I figured. Okay. Thank you. Can I have this book? Nope, never mind.
Hmm?
Okay. What's gonna happen? The last time I went in here, I became a werewolf. What's gonna happen when I go back in here? Oh boy. Okay, here we go.
The old man had one wish before he died, and he didn't get it. It's as simple as that.
Being moonborn is not so much of a curse as you might think, Vilkas.
That's fine for you, but he wanted to be clean. He wanted to meet Iskramor and know the glories of Sovngarde.
Oh, Vilkas!
But all that was taken from him. Kodlak used to speak of a way to cleanse his soul.
Hi, I'm here.
Even in death. You know the legends of the tomb of Iskramor.
What?
There the souls of the Harbingers will heed the call of Northern Steel. We can't even enter the tomb without Wuthrad. And it's in pieces like it has been for 1,000 years.
And dragons were just stories, and elves once ruled Skyrim. Just because something is, doesn't mean it must be. The blade is a weapon, a tool. Tools are meant to be broken and repaired.
Is that... Did you repair the blade?
That was freaking quick,
dude. This is the first
time
I've had all the pieces, thanks to our shield sister here.
Hey, hi.
The flames of a hero can reforge the shattered. The flames of Kodlak shall fuel the rebirth of Uthrad, and now it will take you to meet him once more. As the one who bore the fragments, I think you should be the one to carry Uthrad into battle.
It would be my honor.
Prepare to journey to the tomb of
Iskramor. Wait, it was an axe?
For Kodlak.
I honestly thought it would be a sword, but it's an axe. Okay, cool. Well, what is it? It's, where is it? Especially deadly to elves? It seems odd, but okay. Alright! We're doing this. Wuthrad is mine! Hey, wait for me! Wait for me! I have the weapon that's necessary to get into the tomb! Wait for me! Oh, God, hello! Eat it! And the Skeever is the first to taste the wrath of Wuthrad. That's lame. Dude, I'm going into Iskramor's tomb. Didn't he, like, found Tamriel? I mean, I met him in Sovngarde. And now I'm gonna see his tomb. That's a cat. Okay, wait, but hold on. Actually, before I go in here, I discovered it, so I can fast travel back here now. I'm gonna go back to the college. God damn it, the cat is ruining everything. I'm gonna go back to the college. I'm gonna find Onmund, and he's gonna come with me. Oh, damn. Oh, no. No!